It's important to be ready for each and every workout. We're going to do some dynamic stretches with your dynamic duo. I'm Samantha.
I'm Garret.
Let's get to it with some jump rope. We're going to be jumping rope to get your heart rate going, to loosen up a little. I'm sure it wouldn't look so fancy with a real rope. We call this ghost rope.
Speak for yourself.
What do you call it, Garret?
Get there.
Oh, give me some moves here. Give me the double step. How about the high knee? Making it fun, just warming up. Awesome. I think I'm going to toss my rope over to you for our next stretch.
Right into a squat. Slowly pulling over, stretching the side of the leg, and you're going to feel through the glutes.
You just don't want to say booty. Your beauty is in your booty. He just doesn't want to say it. Love this stretch. It feels good.
Nice and slow. Slow it down a little bit.
You know I'm a sprinter.
Can't keep up with you.
It's a marathon, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay, our next stretch we're going with here. We're going to stop. We're going to go back into a lunge. I want you to pull your knee to your chest and go up onto your toe. Pull up onto your toe. Getting a bit wobbly over there, Garret.
Oh, this is my weak side. Wait till we get to your weak side.
That's true. I always start with my strong side. We've all got weak side. The more you do this, the better you'll get at keeping your balance. Switch sides here. Let's lunge with your other leg. Lunge back. Pull up, lift up onto your toes.
Oh, what was that?
I had a wobble there. It's because I was messing with you. Keep your abs tight on this. That'll really help you keep your balance. I'm always talking about abs.
Right into a plank walk out here.
Perfect.
Hinge at the hips. Nice and slow. All the way to the ground. Only your upper body's coming up. Then back up. So nice stretch through the hamstrings as you come up, all the way to the top.
As a Marine, Garret, I'm sure you've spent plenty of time crawling around on the floor in the mud.
Oh, we love the dirt. We love the dirt.
You have your troops doing this workout?
In some type of form, yes.
Well, I'm glad we're on a nice, clean mat.
Definitely.
Oh, I really feel this one in my hamstrings.
Well, this is the last one.
Awesome. Perfect. Shake it out. Legs are wide, and we're just going to lean and touch the inside of your foot. It's important to push your butt back. We really want to get a stretch on your inner outer thigh.
And the back flat, right?
Back's nice and flat.
How's my back look?
Back looks awesome, Garret. No complaints about your back. You've had back surgery, right? I'm sure this is a really great workout for you to stretch out, feel
definitely
good.
Definitely feels good. Gets everything nice and warm. Pushes that core up. It's great.
Nice.
Good. Now you're going to hold that position. Legs nice and wide. Keep that back flat again. Palms to the ground. We're going to rotate. Just like that. Really feels really good on the lower back.
Should my legs be straight on this or bent?
It depends on your hamstring flexibility. If you're flexible like you, your legs are going to be more straight. And if you have hamstrings like me, your knees are going to be bent.
You need to get in one of my yoga workouts. I'll stretch you out.
I definitely. The yogas are awesome.
Okay. Alphabets involved for our next one. We've got I's, Y's, and T's. Just watch me one time. We're here for I, we're out for a Y, and then out to the side for a T. This stretch is awesome for your shoulders. And again, because you're in this really athletic position with a flat back, the whole time you're activating your glutes, your quads, the back of your legs, really activating to keep you nice and relaxed. Get us ready and prepared for what comes next.
Oh, that's for sure. The workouts are next. Great.
Awesome. I think that we should take it back to some jump rope just so I can watch you get fancy with your moves. Let's just jump it out. I'm feeling ready. Nice job. Get ready to work out.